Here we are at the ranch. There's a yellowfin tuna bite, and there has to be over 100 boats out here fishing right in the middle of the ranch.